Now, as confusing as this map is to look at, they're just the same two. The original Daggerfall was even worse because it could turn into a pixelated mess. This is not it. Where was I? I was up. I went up. I know that much. I still don't remember where I went up. So this is better, huh? Actual dungeon that we have not seen. At least not in this configuration. We've seen the... Oh, she sounded loud there. Am I into new territory? No, I'm not. So... I mean, we probably went that way. Porch. I hear you laughing. Okay, so instead, well, let's see if we go this way. It goes in a big circle, doesn't it? No, actually it doesn't. It's a dead end. So if I go this way, and then go up here, right? Just trying to find those two bodies again, and then we can, cause it's a weird sound, like a clacking sound. There's other areas to explore up there as well, so I have more than one reason for going back. Let's see where I have and have not been. I've been in there. I've been in that room. I've been in this room. This way. Yeah. Let's take another look at these guys. Nope, there's a reason that that stuff is still there. It's because it's junky. Okay. Goes up. Let me just take a quick look. Okay. Well, yeah, we should go up then. This away photo of those sword maidens. Sword maidens of doom. A lot of chain shields around here. Doesn't seem to be helping the wielders that much, as you can see. A Steel short bow. Just looks like wood. It's a wooden bow. Okay. So... so up here, yeah, we've not gone this way. We've gone a little this way. This is probably where we were fighting over here. Right, so I went right. This is probably them. Spell sword. Okay, mithril flail. Surprised a spell sword would use a flail. Elven katana. And elven left pauldron. We will sell all that crap. Alright, before we go down, which is that way, let's check the other side. So now that we found our way, I save. Okay. Damn you! My stealth is all for naught. I did not mean to take that other thing. Keep that. That was just an echo. A door opening echo. Now I hate when the doors are across from each other, because sometimes I open one and the other door opens. And then I get flanked. And I dislike that. And I hear an orc warlord. Oh, you have a little bit more hit points than the other warlord. It means you last another second and a half. Elven Greaves. So the iron stuff sometimes looks really good. I don't know why. Because it isn't. It's just... it's an intricate design. Okay, this one has a good lock level on it. Let's check over here. Reason being that they're probably locked in there as well. Nice try, hitting the wall. Potion recipe. Healing. Red berries, troll's blood, elixir vitae, and mercury. Adamantium dikatana. Very nice. Oh, I feel somewhat bad. Poison again. Yet again. Spell effect failed. Failed. I don't have the spell points. Poisoned. Wait a second, do I have something? Venom antidote. Did that work? I'm healthy. Okay. This lock has nothing to fear from you. You're right. But there's absolutely nothing in here. I'm surprised we were able to open that lock. Alright, so done with this section. We'll continue on around the corner and go up. Oh, I'm running out of mana. I don't want to rest in a room with that. This is role playing. I know I don't have to go in and close the door. In other games, that helps. Baldur's Gate 2, maybe even 1. You get less enemy encounters if you close the door, at least in some areas. But anyway, 5 for 6, and then rest for mana. I art healed. Is the right way? Yeah. It's just kind of like Y section. Oh wait, yeah, we go back. So we came from there and we're going this way. Yeah. Okay. There's still a Daedra Seducer around here somewhere, or it might be a nymph. It could just be a nymph. It did sound like the nymph laughter, a little deeper. You'd think it would be the other way around, the nymph would have the high tinny laugh. Oh, well, I've been over here. Have I explored everything? No, there's a way down over here and the door we haven't gone through. That's a wall there. I love it sometimes you can find secret doors by using the map. Like, wait a second, there's a door I haven't gone through. And then you go over and you can't see a door there until you see, oh, open. The map shows you. So we're done with the upstairs levels, looks like. At least these upstairs levels. So, if I... It would be faster, wouldn't it, to just teleport back? Because we come here, right, and then we're going to come down here, or we're going to come this way. Actually, we're going to come this way and then not go up, but rather go down this adjoining hallway which leads down. Which is... ends up being this. Alright, so we'll... do that. Let's do that. Put stuff in here while we're here. This is the kind of stuff I wanted to sell. That I wanted to pick up outside and sell. So at least we got some. Anchor, rest. Healed. Send my guys, I'll be right back, actually. We're back. Alright, so... We go to the end? Well, not the end, but... We turn down this hallway. Make a left. That's a right, actually. And then... It's the character's right. It's our left. and then we go down here, so... That'll be another right. Just to be clear. Alright, here. Still hear her laughing. But I don't know where she is. I have no idea. Let's see if we can find a secret door along this side. Because there's a big empty area there. Let's try here. Yeah, oh, well, you're laughing at your laughter is vexing. So vexing I can't speak. She might be up on another level, though. She might be downstairs on another level. Hi! Oops. Let's have some infighting. Well, the other one's not chasing quick enough. Substandard equipment. Hey! Excellent. Hopefully I get some archery going. How is this? This is almost new as well. Give me the blade! I require... Oops. Ooh, what's that? A mithril tower shield. Completing our... well... Maybe not completing, but supplementing our mithril collection. Oh, I've been up there. They came out of here. Hope we won't run into this laughing creature, so I'm gonna put a sword through it once and for all. So this area... Yeah, new. It's new. Yeah, it looks like that's the only area we haven't explored. Let's see. Maybe we'll run into a laughing creature in here. Not laughing anymore, though. Greetings! How you doing? Oops. There's a few of them. Have you heard about our Lord and Savior, Malakath? Sorry, I'm doing Boethia now, aren't I? Do I feel somewhat bad again? To keep doing that. Healthy, okay. Elven staff. Did say I'm respected. Not for long, as long as I pay that. I don't pay that loan. Steel, sure. Steel stuff. Silver mace, sure. Oh, is this the thing? It's one of those things that hurt you when you... No? Okay. Alright, continuing. I hear something moving around in this direction. Hmm. We go down even more, huh? Is that a dead end down there? Wait, where the hell am I? Oh. No, it doesn't look like. I mean, it might be. I've never seen a downward hallway though end in a dead end like that, so I'm betting it's not that it makes a left. Hmm. Yeah, there's definitely someone in that room. A few somebodies. Got some kind of battle. The nymph died. You killed her? Stuck in there all this time and you decided you had enough, huh? So it was a nymph. Mithril broadsword. I'm surprised nymphs would even have gold. I mean, you can see them having a little... Like, it might fascinate them. Shiny objects. I mean, it does that to me. So. Wait, wait, we came from there. Oh no, we came from there. We're going this way. Alright then. I don't have this hotkeyed. Alright, hold on. I can't just equip it right away for whatever reason. You gotta be quicker than that! Adamantium longsword. Oh, is that it? Wait. Oh, I haven't been down there. Does it just end over there? Hold on a second. Alright, we've been in here. That's where he killed the nymph. Thought I saw something. This goes nowhere. Okay. I just heard something growl. Sound like a Daedra. So let's go down. As far as I can tell, it's the last place we have to go around here. And then we will be done with this dungeon. We'll have plenty of stuff to sell to fund our efforts. Roar. I heard you. I heard you moving around. Trying to be all slick. Elven shortbow. Really, orc warlord should be given better equipment, I think. Final room. You doubt your ability to pick this lock. I doubt it no longer. And as often seems to be the case, we pick locks for no apparent reason. Alright, let's teleport back. Right? Completed? Completed dungeon? Certainly enough levels, aren't they? Look at that. If you look at it head on like this, or like this, you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 levels. 8 level dungeon. And if I didn't have smaller dungeons turned on, who knows? Would have been more than twice that. Yeah, let's put the rest of our stuff in. We have a variety of interesting weapons to sell to vendors and get mad loot. Six, two, six, four. I always check to make sure I didn't drop it on the ground and make sure that the gold went up. 50,000, yeah, okay. That's a big bird over there. So the only thing I could think about with these bodies is they disappeared once the army decided to disperse, because they killed the commander. That's when all the bodies seem to have disappeared. So if this happens again, well, I'm probably just gonna loot them as I go, even though it's incredibly unrealistic. Alright, so we go back. Let's just quick save. And... alright. I have to find out where to go. Champion Book Room of Holmont. Alright, so let's find Holmont. It is there. You do not have enough gold. It's on my horse. Trip cost is 5. Well, right, pardon me. Let's get it off our horse. Take 100. Okay. One more time. You come across a group of people resting. They seem to be a group of adventurers. Come in peace. And you go in pieces. Hello there, it's a beautiful day, isn't it? It's kind of a strange thing for a thief to say. And where are you heading? None of your business. I'm exhausted. Going through Tower Ashcroft wasn't easy. Oh, good for you. That's all I have to say. Hold on, it's okay. So, I'm supposed to go... oh, this is a biggish place. Wow. I gotta find out where this bookshop is? Book room? Champion book room? You there! I would have words with thee. You get no response. Oh! Sorry? That's better. libraries. The Champion Book Room. Somewhere south with a bit of a walk. Yes, it would be easiest. Thank you very much. Somewhere south. Bit of a walk. Yeah. It is a bit of a walk. No one needs you. I already got my information from the other one. Well, hello there. Found anything good in that grass? So a little bit this way. Actually, a lot more west. Hey! No, I was talking about the hay. Okay. Past the inn. This must be the place. Who am I supposed to talk to? Evelona Copperston? Ah, it's you! So you're Persephone. You're not as puny as Boethius suggested. Take that as a compliment. Well, I'm not going to take it as a compliment from Boethia. Also, take this. Boethia crafted this ebony mail. She thinks it should aid you in your search for power. She didn't craft it for me. I was already around. She's interested in you, that's for certain. I know from her smile when she said the word puny. That's a funny way of showing interest, but okay. Ebony mail. Thank you very much. Now, she's wondering why I can't. Identify that. So it's +8 for armor. Caster only. The ebony mail is an artifact created before recorded history, according to legend, by the dark elven goddess Boethia. It is she who determines who should possess the mail and for how long a time. If judged worthy, its power grants the wearer invulnerability to all common magical attacks that drain talents and health. It is Boethia alone who determines when a person is eligible to bear the ebony mail any longer. And the goddess can be very capricious. So it has resist fire, shield, and spell shield. But do you still need mana to cast those? See, this is +15 armor. So my armor rating would go down. What's my complete armor rating? Like, where do I see that? I'm sure there's a place to see it. Your overall armor rating. Well, did it increase me all over? 25, 5, 13. Right, 25, 5, 13, 20, 20. So the fives are definitely an improvement on the shoulders. Fifteen. right? It's all 15, 15, 15, 15. So this one went down 13, but everything else 20, 20. And I didn't take note. That's 21, 26. So it's improving me all over. So yeah, I'm gonna keep this. And then if I put this on, yeah, I'm keeping this. I'm not selling the Ebony Mail. It increases all over. That's great. I figured it would only, you know, give you plus 8 for the chest area. It's increasing me all over. And then it casts spells, shield and fire. How does it know which one to use? So I guess now, yeah, that's where you were. All right. Well, that's interesting. I got shield and spell shield on. So that quest is done.